Tragedy on the subway tracks in Brooklyn. Police say two men were struck and killed by a train this morning in East New York. It happened at the Sutter Avenue Rutland Road station. Investigators say the men were walking on the tracks and apparently were unable to get out of the way of a northbound number 3 train. It's believed the men were homeless. Number 3 train's bypassing the stop during the police investigation there.